I did not come to Boise State to put it in cruise control and rest on our successes from the past. We came here to be elite, and we're going to do that. And that means moving the ball and moving forward.
Bronco Nation, you heard me say it when I arrived. We are not going to be stagnant. We are going to do whatever it takes to be elite and eliminate all excuses. Thanks to the incredible generosity of a donor who wishes to remain anonymous, today we are 1 million steps closer. A $1 million cash gift was secured from a member of Bronco Nation who believes in our vision, our commitment to student athletes, and our ability to take Boise State to the next level. The first seven-figure donation to the Lyle Smith Society allows us to enhance the student athlete experience for every single Bronco by providing a new state-of-the-art training surface inside the Cavan Williams Indoor Practice Facility, a venue utilized by each team in our department. The remaining funds will help us start tackling the additional needs we have identified that will position our student athletes for success in the classroom, in competition, and in life after graduation.
It's really cool to know that people are just giving so much of their time, of their money, of just their life towards us. I mean, like, they don't know us on a personal level, but they still find it within themselves to give, and I think that's so cool. And hopefully one day I'm in that position to give back as well, so it's really neat.
You know, it makes you really motivated, you know. You got the top guy really pushing for you and wanting you to be great, and, you know, it gives you that drive and gives you that motivation to go a little bit harder every day. You know, even those days you don't really want to, it gives you that little extra energy that you need. So just, you know, we appreciate that because that makes a huge difference when it's starting from the top.
Obviously, as Broncos, we want to be the best we can be, but he's really like tuning in on that and making sure that every team has that as a priority. We're always blue collar, like we want to work to make us be the best that we can be, but elite is just that next step, and it's really awesome to be able to be like pushed and have a leader that's making us get there.
When we as student athletes see a donation like that, it lets us know that the people around us really believe in us, and it pushes us harder to, you know, go and reach those dreams that we have personally as players, as student athletes, to be able to come back and make, you know, positive impacts on our community and our environment around us, whether it's a sports team here or life after, you know, our sport, where we're in the community and really just giving back too.
I told you from the beginning, if we don't have what we need, we will go out and get it. We are just getting started. It will take all of Bronco Nation for us to provide the transformational experience we are capable of. If you are ready to join our mission, contact the Bronco Athletic Association today. Thank you, and go Broncos.